Some of you have made it very clear that you want to see the Iron Man shoe painting. This is the one that started as a sketch in the drawing accurate proportion video. Unfortunately, I haven't had the time to sit down and actually create a tutorial based around this footage. So this is just a speed painting, but it's not ridiculously fast. You can still see what I'm doing. You'll see me start out by blocking in some color to build the shape, followed by adding some shading to build the form, as well as some details. I use some different freehand shields during this process, as well as a stencil to pull off this particular design on this shoe. Again, I was going for a graphic look. So this is not highly detailed. It's relatively simple. It's not realistic or anything like that. I hope you guys enjoy this. I'm Trevor with Wicked Art Studio. I'll see you guys next week.